Hi, this video is about how to create a YouTube in-stream video ad campaign inside Google AdWords. What if you could generate hundreds of views or clicks to your video or landing page in just one day? What if you only had to pay as little as 1 cent per view? In-stream video ads, or Trueview ads as they're sometimes called, allow you to play your video before somebody else's video. You only pay when somebody watches your video ad for 30 seconds or if they engage with it.
Herman Drost, DrostDesigns.com.
Here's how to create a YouTube in-stream video ad campaign inside Google AdWords. Log into your Google AdWords account by going to adwords.google.com. Where it says All Campaigns, click the drop-down, select Video Campaigns, and scroll down to the red box. Click the drop-down, click Video for video ads on YouTube and across the web. Put your campaign name in here. Got campaign 10, budget. I'm going to put $5 per day. Because I'm doing an in-stream video ad, I unclick YouTube search and unclick videos on the Google partner sites. Then you can also select countries and territories. I'm going to leave it as is, but you can select United States, or you can put in even your own town here if you just want to target a specific town or city. Languages, I'm going to leave it as English, but you can choose any language from a different country. Devices, I'm going to leave it at advanced mobile and tablet options. You can also schedule your ad and ad delivery. I'm going to leave it at as optimized for views, but you can also optimize for conversions or rotate evenly. Once you've done that, click save and continue. Now you've got to create an ad group. Before this was called targeting groups, now it's called ad groups. So you give your ad group a name. I'm going to leave it at ad group one. And you put your video URL in there, and as soon as you put that in there, it's got video ad type, drive views, awareness, or conversions, and then you can choose your video ad format, which is in-stream or in-display. In this case, I'm going to choose in-stream. And you put your display URL in there. This is the website address that appears on your ad. This could also be a video or your YouTube channel trailer. So here's my landing page. It's got three characters too much, so I'm going to remove the www. and http. Then for the final URL, this is the landing page where people go after clicking your ad. It could also be your YouTube watch page or your channel URL. In this case, I've got my landing page. You can also select a companion banner. I'm just going to use the auto-generated image from the videos in the channel. And then you give your ad a name. So I've got video ad one. Then your maximum cost per view. This is the maximum you wish to pay. They're suggesting 5 cents, 20 cents. In this case, I'm just going to put 1 cent. And as soon as you put that in there, it'll give you an estimated reach over here. So I get 400 to 500 views with a predicted budget spend of $5. For targeting, you can do demographics. In this case, you can choose male, female, unknown. I suggest just leave this as it is. Once you get the campaign going, you can also adjust this. Leave interests as they are. You can also narrow your targeting. In this case, you can choose keywords, placements. This is the videos that play before your ad. Remarketing, these are remarketing lists of people that you've targeted. And topics, but we're gonna leave it as is. And we're just gonna save the ad group, click save ad group. Currently my ad is under review. This might take an hour or two for AdWords to approve it. The name of your campaign will show up on the left side here under video campaigns. And that's all there is to it.
If you want to learn how to set up your first video ads campaign or receive advanced training, then download my video ads cheat sheet. Click the card icon or click the link in the description below this video. Thanks for watching.